G'day guys, it's Jara here, and today we're playing The Floor is Jelly. So, whoa, hello mouse, you wanna work for me? We're gonna begin the game. Alright then. What is this? That was pretty cool. So basically, as you can see, the floor is jelly. Whoa, almost fell off. So everything is jellified. So my... Oh. This is such a relaxing video. What? Nice relaxing game I found, and I thought I actually had it on Steam for a while now, just haven't played it. And it looks really cool, and I was like, I wanna play it. And it's just such a little relaxing game, which I can't play. It's just, okay, don't go too close to the edge. You can see why I classify myself as horrible at video games, right? Having someone make this out of jelly would be, oh, really, which I guess technically is real life, but I meant as in more, if someone had to physically make a real life version of this game and you had to bounce like this little guy, that would be so hard, but so fun. Duh! Alright. I'm gonna play just a little bit. Oh, if I can get my voice back, that'd be great. Calm down, there we go. I'm actually going to end this episode here. This was just a little cutie version, little cutie thing with just the Flora's Jelly. I might play a bit more of it, but yeah. Anyway, Drat says in the next video, sarcasm out, let's bring it from Barry says a hug. Bye bye. See ya.